Now, if you have opened some applications and if these applications automatically disappears from this recent app list, then let us see what to do. The first thing is, if you have not restarted your phone for a long time, then simply restart your phone. The other thing that we'll do is, we will go to settings here and we will go to this option apps. Tap on this icon here. Make sure that system apps is selected. Okay. Then here we will look for an option one UI home. Open it. Go to storage. Select clear cache and select clear data, delete. So what we have done is we have cleared the cache files and data for one UI home. The other thing that we have to do is we have to go to this settings option here. Then we will look for battery, select this option background usage limits, and if you have enabled this option put unused apps to sleep, disable this option. The other thing that we have to do is we will wipe out cache partition from our phone and check if that fixes the issue. Now, to wipe out the cache partition, you have to at first connect your phone to a computer by using USB-C cable. But before that, what we'll do is we will shut down our phone. So let me shut down, power off. And once the phone is completely power off, what I will do is I will connect my phone to a computer by using USB-C cable. So once I do it, what I will do is I will press this power button and volume up button and restart my phone. So I will continue holding it and then my phone will go to recovery mode. I will press this volume down button and select the option wipe cache partition. Press this power button to select the option and then again I will press this volume down button and select yes by pressing this power button. So the cache partition is wiped out. After that, reboot system now is automatically selected. I will press this power button and the phone will restart. Now no files will be deleted from your phone, only the cache files will be wiped out. Now after this one, check if the apps will stop disappearing from the recent app list. Now if you think that this has started to cause after you have updated your phone, then there might be a problem with the software. So you need to wait for a few days to check if there will be a patch that will be released. So what you do is go to settings, go to this option software update, go to download and install, and you have to check if there is any update that will be available. If there will be update available, then update your phone and check if the problem will be fixed or not. Now in the meantime, if there is a certain app which you don't want to be closed from this recent app list, what you do is, suppose if I want this messages to be always here, then I will tap on this message icon here and select this option keep open. So once I do it, you can see there is a lock which will appear here. So even if I select close all, then this messaging app will always be there in the recent app list.